things I said today, and I really emphasized it, probably really hard, is I don't think anyone should be working in the AEC industry without the knowledge, without this knowledge. And you know, whether you pass the test or you don't, or you get the certification or you don't, we all need this knowledge. We need to understand the roles, the relationships, and responsibilities between all the different players at the table. And then kind of one of the cheesy examples I gave today is, you know, there's a subcontractor working on a construction site, and something's not clear. So someone picks up the phone and calls the engineer who's on the drawings and asks them a question, and whoever picks up the phone at the engineer's office doesn't realize that they shouldn't be talking to a subcontractor. There's a process in place, and all of a sudden you get two people who should not be communicating, making decisions that affect the time and scope of the project. And you know, it's just basic knowledge that I feel like everyone needs to have if we're going to be working together collaboratively in the profession.